big home run year. 96. Ground ball skipping by the mound, picked up by Escobar. Throw to first, the scoop there, and the Rays get two. How about that? Well, apparently Romero's got a great double play pitch as well.
Unbelievable.
He got a little piece of that one.
Yes, he did. And that ball was bouncing funny, too, to Escobar. Watch this. The bare hand. Oops.
The old 1-6-3 double play.